Welcome to First of the Week. Happy Monday. So happy to see you here. This is my last First of the Week on YouTube, and I want to share Psalm 63, verses 6 through 9. This is what I want to leave you with on YouTube. My soul be at rest in God alone, from whom comes my hope. God alone is my rock and my salvation, my fortress, I shall not fall. My deliverance and honor are with God, my strong rock, my refuge is with God. Trust God at all times, my people. Pour out your hearts to God, our refuge. That's what I want to say to you. Trust God at all times and pour out your heart to God, our refuge. But what I'm going to do this week, this is an amazing, amazing declaration. I'm going to write this down on a little card. And what I want to do, what I'm going to do this week, is before I do anything when I get up in the morning, before I check my phone, before I do anything, I'm going to grab this little card and say this out loud. What a way to start the day. God alone is my rock and my salvation. To start the day with such truth, reminding myself of this incredibly important reality in my life. My soul be at rest in God alone. My hope is in God. To begin each day remembering these incredibly important things, that God is my hope, he's my rock, he's my salvation, God is my fortress, I shall not fall. To proclaim these words out loud with my lips, to let it change my day, to let it change the way I start my day, to remember, yes, this is the reality that I'm living in. This is what is true in my life, and this is the truth that it will carry with me in my heart today. You could put that in your pocket, you could put that in your backpack, and you could read it out loud during the day as many times as you need to. This is what I want to leave you with. I'm going to read it again. My soul be at rest in God alone, from whom comes my hope. God alone is my rock and my salvation, my fortress, I shall not fall. My deliverance and honor are with God, my strong rock, my refuge is with God. Trust God at all times, my people. Pour out your hearts to God, our refuge. Take that with you this week. Thanks for joining me on Verse of the Week. If you want to hop over to Patreon, the link is down below. You can do that. You will get the Verse of the Week video every single Monday, along with tons of other things that I'm already posting over there. I'm just sharing my heart over there, reflections, things that I see on my walks. I'm just writing it all down over there for my patrons to see. So you're welcome to join me over there. Thanks so much for all of the weeks that you have joined me here. And if you can't join today, Patreon's gonna continue. So I would love to have you anytime. Keep opening that scripture. Keep yourself enriched by the word of God. Always remember that sometimes we think, I can't hear God. What is God saying? God's word is a great ticket into hearing what God is saying. Never, ever, ever forget that. Have a wonderful, wonderful week. Talk to you soon. Bye.